Hello kids, welcome to my class. This is senior KG class and I am teacher Anchal. Today we are going to learn cursive, capital B and small b. Okay, I'll just write and show you. I am going to write capital B. So capital B, we are going to start from red line. We are going to put one standing line, a small curve, go back to red line. Then we are going to write one curve and second curve we are going to end like this. Okay, this is our capital B. This is capital cursive B. Okay, second curve we are ending it inside. A standing line, small curve, go up again, then a curve, and second curve is to be done inside. Okay, I will write on the worksheet and show you. First we are going to do the tracing. A standing line, then go back again to red line, first curve and second curve. Here we go again. Yes, this is the second curve. From red line we are going to put a standing line, go back, then first curve and the second curve. Okay, now we are going to write small b, cursive small b. So for writing small b, we have to start from second blue line. We are going to put one slanting line up till the red line, then come down again, and then we are going to write b. Yes, a slanting line, come down again to the second blue line, and then a curve. Yes kids, we are going to write it like this. Okay, now I will write it on the worksheet for you. See, we have to start from second blue line, a slanting line, then a standing line, and then we are going to put a curve. Yes, see, we are going to write it like this. This is the tracing part. I will write and show you. We are going to start from second blue line, a slanting line, then a standing line, and then we are going to end it here. Okay, we are going to write it like this. I hope you have understood the cursive strokes. Okay, bye bye.